Hi. Okay, sure. Yeah, so I was thinking that since you're having a little bit of a hard day today, we could just, do a little bit of self-care. We can do your makeup if you want me to. And then we can do, I can just kind of brush your hair and stuff. Just make you feel good. Yeah? Okay, perfect. We'll do that. So, why don't I start with brushing your hair then? Okay, I'm just gonna take a little bit of water here. And just spray your hair down a little bit before I brush it. Is that okay? Perfect. Okay. I think that's probably good. I'm just gonna take this brush and just start brushing it. Hold on to it up here so it pulls less on it. I know it can be painful. Knocked over the water. Alright, perfect. That looks pretty good. Yes. Would you like me to put a hair clip in your hair? A little, I guess it's called a claw clip. Because it looks like a claw. Okay, cool. So I'm just gonna take your hair and just put it up like so. Let's see. It's beautiful. I love it. It looks really good. And your hair color looks gorgeous because you kind of have like a little bit of brown and then some light colors kind of highlight my peek through. It's beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Then I was thinking we could do some makeup. Just some small, nothing, you know, wild. But I'm gonna start with just applying a little bit of lotion. This is my favorite lotion at the moment. That's actually, well, I don't know if I could say it's my favorite. Normally I use a different one that I like, but it's a lot more expensive than this. So I've seen people talk about this, saying good things about it. Apparently it's the holy grail if you ask any older person with beautiful skin. They'll say that this is what they've used their whole life. So I figured I would give it a try. And so far it's very fragrant, which isn't my favorite about a lotion, but it hasn't. My skin hasn't broken out, so that's normally a good sign. So this is what I'm using at the moment. It's the Pond's dry skin cream. Warm it up in our hands. And then we're just gonna just two make bags because I have this one here. Everything's just in there. And then I have this cute little thing, which looks like a suitcase. How cute is that? Suitcase. Sticker on it. And if I can just put it away. I just have some brushes and a little makeup sponge. So there's a big bag I have with all of my main makeup. It'll open for me. Alright. So, I'll just start with your face. Just like the base layer. And I'll close it again to show you. It is the Neutrogena Hydro Boost Hydrating Tint. So, I don't know if that means it's not actually a foundation. One of the reasons I really like it is because it doesn't feel heavy on your skin, and I feel like it. I have redness on my skin, and I feel like it covers it up pretty well without feeling heavy. So I like that about it. It's very nice that it does that, you know. We have an even layer all the way around. And then we are going to take in the little enclosed case. We are going to pull out the nice and even on your whole face. Nice and even. Like so. Just a little. Perfect. And then next step is we're going to apply. I'm gonna get out this big boy right here. I'm gonna get the powder here. Mascara. Get this out. Okay. And then I'm gonna get out my favorite mascara, Maybelline Last Sensational Sky High. And the reason why I really like it is that it is, I'm not actually sure if it does qualify as a tube mascara, whatever it's called, but it's really cool because my eyes are very sensitive, so I don't like to rub a whole lot when I take off my eye makeup. And with this, you can put warm water on top of it, and then it just comes off. I use soap too, but the warm water like makes it, I guess, dissolve, and then it kind of just comes off your lashes in these little like tubes almost. It is really cool. Makes it a lot easier. It's way more gentle on the eyes, which I love. Because again, my eyes are pretty sensitive. So if you have sensitive eyes, I recommend this because you can get it off with just water and soap. So. And then do your eyebrows. Okay. And I'm going to just brush it out. And I got this from Essence. It's the Fix It Like a Boss. And it's just a transparent brow gel. But it works really well. Like, it really goes down. So I really like using this. It's really, really good, I think, in my opinion. So, want me to put anything else on? Any eyeshadow?